गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग अबाउट इंग्लिश ग्रामर. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो क्लास आई हैव टॉट यू समथिंग अबाउट 26 लेटर ऑफ अल्फाबेट, वोवेल एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स. इन दिस वीडियो क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू से अबाउट अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर, बिकॉज सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स confused to arrange in alphabetical orders. Alphabetical orders means do something or arrange in correct order, in a correct sequence, or we can say according to ABCD. Now see on the board carefully. First, I will write some of the letters from ABCD, that after arrange them, that after I will give you some words. Here are some letters from ABCD, but these letters are not in sequence. First, I will arrange one number. First, we will read A. So, A, that after B, that after C, then D. Now in second number, in second number I G I H E, this is not in proper order. Then first I will write E. If not, then I will write G. That after H, then I. Now we will see the third number, P O N M. What first I will write? M, that after N, that after O, then P. Now we have arranged them in according to ABCD. Now we will see some words, how we will arrange them in correct order. Cat, bat, apple, bat, drop that after apple. In second number, got fish twice. Boy. Third number, table chair egg and frog. Cat, bat, dog and apple. How I will arrange first number in alphabetical order? Then first I will write the A. A means first I will write apple. That after B. A after we will read B. So we write bat. That after C, then I will write cat. That after dog. This is called your alphabetical order. Now second number. In second number, got, fish, try, boy. In second number, first I will write boy because there is not any words starting with A. Boy, that after fish. That after God. Then try. We will see the third number. In third number, table, chair, egg and frog. First I will write egg. That after egg, then frog, at last we will write table. In this way you can arrange the words in alphabetical order. Now I am giving some assignments.